37-year-old Delaware man has died at the Carroll County Detention Center. Authorities say EMS was dispatched to the jail after Nicholas Sorello was found on the floor of his cell around 11 o'clock Wednesday night. The cause of death still remains under investigation.